Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Devastating. Thanks for tuning in today and welcome to a new video. And today we have a short round of one of the most favorite combinations of map and game mode. It's Devastation on Frontlines. And as a matter of fact, my first Battlefield 5 gameplay on this channel was also with this combination. But unfortunately, this is not a standalone game mode, but rather it's day 3 of a Grand Operation, and I never play Grand Operations. So I didn't play this game mode on this map for like 2 years at least. And that's a shame, because the battle in the cathedral is one of the most fun parts of this game for me. But I definitely need to look out for these in the server browser more often. You can just get a lot of kills and points in a very short time, and it's always action-packed, and that's what I like. In some of my previous videos, I'm talking about which game modes should be returning to Battlefield 6, and one of them is definitely Frontlines. Special thing here, it's 32 versus 32, and I think there should be way more large Frontline maps. And regarding Battlefield 6, I would definitely love to see 64 versus 64 Frontlines. I mean, at least it has to be tried out. And if this should be too much, 32 versus 32 at least. This should be the standard amount then. Also, if there is something you have to level up or do any assignments, especially these hipfire kills assignments, do it here. The objective is so big and the ranges are relatively close, so it should be no problem at all. Even more when the round is balanced. I'm using here the, you already guessed it, M3 crease gun. And I'm going left, 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 left on the specialization tree, so faster deploy time, better hipfire, and of course the silencer. My guesses are that in Battlefield 6 will be a lot of suppressed weapons with silencers, and you already know who will be playing these. And easy rule, first kill the enemies, then revive your teammates. There's my twin brother, of course I'm reviving him. And this lovely young lady as well. And by the way, this is one of the modes where you can get the highest score per minute and the highest kills per minute. There are a lot of console players like Maxique or Jordy who obliterated the enemy team in like 3 minutes. Really insane stuff. I would recommend watching this. The empty reload time killed me here. Almost got him. But as there are a lot of medics in my team, I think we can get rest here. Lying down in the fire, good idea.
Wie lautet der Plan?
...29-0, not bad so far.
Wie lauten unsere Befehle?
When squad leaders give orders and miss out on easy points, I hate that.
Wie lautet der Plan?
No order given, so I'm requesting order. Easy as that. We did win this round eventually, and I want to thank you all for watching until the end. If you enjoyed it, please drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.